an example to hundreds of thousands in the 60s for his political activism, Rennie Davis now talks of meditation and a breakthrough in human consciousness as solution to the world's problems. Though we may share his disillusionment with politics, we can be excused, perhaps, if we find his alternative hard to accept. Operating manuals on spaceship Earth, read all about those digs and domes. Operating manuals on spaceship Earth, find out about those digs and domes. How one meditates and what one experiences in this ancient technique of quieting the mind depend on the individual. Those who have practiced and studied it, however, from yogis thousands of years ago to scientists measuring its effect in the laboratory today, are convinced of its healthful benefits.